some of you. So, okay, you gave some tasks that seemed more like games, which is it's normal. It's something. It's not something unexpected. And so for what is going to happen here, we need to build some trust with each other. So we will start with our first exercise, let's say, which is focused on building trust with each other. And Daphne will introduce it.
Yes, I'm going to like the in a pathway inside the room. But it's very important that you keep your eyes closed, otherwise. So maybe we should stand up. And it will work much better if you choose a person that you don't know from before. Because if you're already someone, okay, you may have already built some kind of trust. So let's take this opportunity to meet, to get to know another person. And you can decide who is the leader and who is the follower. And then we can swap roles. So.
Thank you. Okay, I mean people are following. We're trying to build the one leader thing.
how we'll do another round.
What?
We'll do another round, just a short round. We'll follow your follow the person back to you.
Nice.
So let's okay, this is our score. I will ask from our leader to try to interpret with us.
Explain this.
Do you want to read it out loud?
Okay. Listen carefully. The audience is your instrument. Play in the order. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the difference that exists between individual narcissism that capitalized promotes and our social capacity, between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relationship while defining social distance. Help the collective subject to emerge. Any questions? Do we have any singers in the audience? Have you got any good ones?
Hmm?
Have
Dai, cantateci una canzone, dai.
International.
What kind of what?
What other languages do we have?
What else? Greek?
What else?
Where are you going to train?
Hong Kong.
Ah, Hong Kong. Would you give us a song?
What about a Gangnam style?
Yeah.
Okay, now after that the leader will change, sorry, and you will become our leader, so you can take this and tell us what you have to do to interpret it.
So I should
anything.
Maybe everyone of you just find a place to stay by the wall, whatever gesture you like, and however of it.
And what do we have to do with this gesture?
Whatever you like, but we have to hold it for a minute.
We have to hold it, okay?
For a minute.
Great.
Yeah. And just stick on the wall.
For
the next movement, I want you to lay on the floor. Okay, change your pose. But another one you don't know, to pair up and sit together.
Two?
Two? Yeah, to sit together on any staircase.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe give you some time to like talk to each other, like as suppose you don't know each other, so maybe take a few minutes to know each other. The one next to you.
By talking, do you think the pairs can produce any sound together? Like you can, that's the first one, and any other form, any other sound you can make but could not repeat. That's the first one, they kept their hands, and any other combination you can think of to make a sound. Yeah, together.
Okay, thank you. Stop. Thank you. Now, I think we have to change leader again, but I suggest we vote for whom we want. So, for example, I will vote for this girl, and she will keep one vote like that, and in the end, whoever has the most votes will be our leader. So I vote for you. Keep one. Vote. One.
I vote for Cher as well.
I'll vote for the partner.
I vote for him.
So we vote.
No, no, they have.
We have four.
You have the volume. I know. And you?
I vote for him.
Oh! It's a derby. Let's vote again between the girl with the red sweater and this girl. You can sit. We have two finalists. Okay, so I vote for you.
Okay, I vote. And again, is it?
Yes, we vote just between the two of you.
Okay.
But we can also vote still, right?
What?
Can we still vote?
No.
Okay, we cannot vote.
No.
Can we just bang hands? So who votes?
Yeah. Who votes for this girl? Raise their hand. Raise your hands if you vote for this girl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the other? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so I guess we have a leader, yay!
Thank you.
acting the medium.
Did he lose two fingers because of snow?
Or a leg?
No.
So why?
It's why not?
It's the most important thing about yourself.
Because it is.
Can you take turns? No, let's take turns, never heard him say.
I like
shirt.
I like red color.
Communism. we need a German female leader. You're not? He? German. I thought you voted.
Sorry.
I voted her because I think she's sexy.
For her because I think she knows how to start the game.
I didn't vote for you.
I voted you because I felt that you didn't want to be in this position.
Okay, as a leader I can also say that it's another time for like a new election in this my position.
Yeah.
Okay, so I can say there is time for another leader. Maybe it's not a democracy, so I will say it with the new leader. Maybe like the girl who doesn't like the snow to be the new leader.
No. No, thank you. No. I like to participate, but not to be the leader.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea to be a leader.
Why?
Because
you have to take responsibilities as a leader.
Probably,
which is
yes.
Kind of stressful. Or you need to take responsibilities as a leader, so it can get kind of stressful, I guess. But I didn't want to answer for you.
Thank you.
So does anyone want to be a leader, actually?
Does anyone want to be a leader?
The case is that no, but okay. For example, this girl has a problem with being a leader, but she doesn't have a problem by following a leader. And actually, she just lets her friend explain her problem for her. So, that's a problem to me. It is very, very easy to... It was today, it was very easy to make you follow a leader. Extraordinarily easy. Steve. To me?
Rebellious or like not follow anything or the stuff you say to them or what the leader is saying.
answer.
Only questions.
So today I felt in the beginning with the trust exercise, I felt that it was kind of funny. I felt good doing it. I think that the trust I was getting for the person I was leading was not, of course, absolute, but I felt good by having someone to trust me, and then also I felt good by following someone. And I was amazed by how eager people seemed to be leaders, especially the second leader. She was very, she knew what she wanted. And I was very surprised that nobody said, okay, I don't want to do that. It was all in a very playful mode, so nobody objected to it. It came very naturally. And I also found really interesting that after we started this game with the hands, and he spit on the floor, nobody wanted to pay attention to it, but people were more interested in continue playing this game.
It's disgusting. Why should I look there?
I haven't noticed.
I'm pretty sure that we had some, each of us had some additional reasons why we voted you, for example, and I'm so curious why we are choosing you or and not the other one. Is it because we said many reasons regarding your appearance, but I'm pretty sure that it's not only how you look. Maybe it's something a bit more metaphysical, or I don't know. But I don't think that things are so simple. I believe in complexity in general. Today was a bit playful, and apart from some embarrassment showers, I don't think that we created much tension in the room. It was mostly like moments of tension, but like in a personal way. But that was something expected because you took over kind of because you had this very interesting to see how people follow. You know, someone from the audience, for example. I don't think that if I gave the same orders that you gave to the people, you were very, very direct. You knew what you want to propose. When you can let go and trust the other and follow him.